get a hand there?
Nope.
But you walk it when you had a clearance.
Yeah, Bill Hansen. I'm working with the management here at Marion Vaiden Field Airport. This is our second annual attempt at a fly-in, and it looks like it's going to be very successful this year. We've got, so far, looks like about 20 good vintage and experimental airplanes on the ramp. Vaiden Field is finishing up about 3 years of pretty extensive renovations. We just put in $1.3 million worth of brand new resurfaced runway and paint. We've painted the hangar. We have a contract to put in two self-service fuel containers with Jet A and Avgas 100. We're going to have a line of 10 Nested T hangars by September. Probably the most exciting thing for us is we're standing up the Marion Military Institute flight training process, which had existed in the past, and we're resurrecting it. We've got about 8 students in the program right now. We're about to get our first pilot with her check ride probably this week. But next year, we hope to have the initial flight screening contracts from both Air Force Academy and Naval Academy. Marion Military Institute is an official prep school for all four service academies, so we have about 75 cadets every year who come here to prep and then go on to the academies. About half of those want to be aviators, and we can get government funding to help pay for at least 25 hours in a solo for them. So we're excited about standing up the flight training program. We're excited about getting our infrastructure in. Vaiden is rapidly becoming a significant airfield here in the Black Belt. Now, I'm anxious for you to talk to Bethany Bacalier, who was really the conceptualizer of this fly-in. We did one last year. This is the second one. It's going to be much better because the weather's much better. So we're excited. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, first off, welcome to the Vaiden fly-in today. I have a real quick announcement. Of course, you know about the food in the hangar. We also have a presentation at 12:40. This is Julie Williams, who is an aircraft historian and a professor at Samford University, is going to give us a quick presentation on the Wright Brothers' first flight school located in Montgomery, Alabama. That'll be in the main hangar at 12:40. Products, and we certainly do appreciate all the support and help of the local community here in Marion, Vaiden, and the entire Perry County area. Thank you.
Yes.